So what is a mood stabilizer? And the answer is there's no such thing as a mood stabilizer. Well, I heard the term, Dr. Stahl, what are you talking about? Well, it's a term of art that we have come up with, but if you actually look at FDA, they treat mania, they treat stabilization from recurrence back into mania, but they don't use the term mood stabilizer. And there are also bipolar depression treatments and also treatments that stabilize recurrence of another depressive episode. So it's probably better to not use the term mood stabilizer. Some people think it means anything that works in bipolar disorder. Some people think it only means the anticonvulsants and lithium. Some people think it means also some of the dopamine dopamine blockers that work. See how confusing this is? So sometimes I say, long live the mood stabilizers. There's no such thing as a mood stabilizer. So we're going to first talk about mania-minded. So, of course, bipolar disorder has mania and or hypomania by definition. And when you're manic and you treat the mania, some people call that treating from above, that is an anti-manic treatment. But also, we don't want the mania to come back. So people who recur, that's the nature of this illness, is to wax and wane. Prevention of future mania is a different kind of indication than treatment of acute mania. There's treatment from above, stabilization from above. Now you can imagine that there's the counterpositive to this, which is that you get depressive episodes in bipolar disorder. And if you treat an acute episode, that's called treating from below. But if you want to prevent one from coming back, that's stabilizing from below. So in some ways, there's four different treatments, or two big categories of mania and depression, but also treatment from acute and treatment from stabilization. And so you can imagine if you want to do all those things from one drug, that's asking a whole lot, and usually doesn't happen. So that's why we use more than one drug.